now we are testing if there are interruptions because